Members across the country have issued a clarion call to President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni to put did and what on prioritizing sports, saying that sport is virtually one of the only aspects that continue to brand the country positively across the globe. Let's have the details in the following report.
Today is the sixth day since His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni was sworn in as the new president of the Republic of Uganda.
From 43% in 1986.
During his past term in office, athletes have been able to represent the country during various international engagements, not to mention the medals and trophies won.
The important thing is for us to have facilities which can be accessed by federation, mainly the national team, even clubs, and then be able to have standards so that we can meet the international standards to be able to host events locally here.
Despite the achievement, sports has never been given priority when budgeting for the country.
We hope there will be more sponsorship with maybe leaders with football. For us, we know football. If we were sponsored properly, we can manage it very well with the performance of the teams.
Build more stadiums so that our players can be motivated, and we also want the president to also focus on and improve on the leadership of sports, because we are seeing rumbles in the what? In the FUFA, in the leadership in sports.
I want the president to handle corruption in the sports fraternity with a lot of seriousness, because when you look at the sports as a whole, there's money, but it is embezzled. We have seen from the struggles of Mutiaba and Magogo and all that.
Others believe that to achieve the desired development, sports needs an independent ministry to break away from the Ministry of Education. By the time Museveni was sworn in for the sixth term, sports budget had been cut from 26 billion to 18 billion shillings due to COVID-19. In the next 5 years, the public awaits to see how facilities and players' welfare is likely to be improved. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.